6 hours later.
Oof. If anyone wants to die, go in the bathroom.
Sitting on a toilet. Sitting on a toilet. Sitting on
a... Wait to bust some kids in the battlefield.
Where's this freaking game? Oh, found it.
Can't wait to bust these kids in Battlefield 5.
Yeah. Let's get started.
I think it's Battlefield time.
Me Astros? Controller?
Yep, there we go.
Oh yeah, there's my favorite screen.
Now we're gonna wreck some scrubs on this game. Let's get into it. Let's see what kids I'm going to bully today. Ooh. Not Freezix 721. Gotcha. What's up, loser? Loser? I'll happily let you know that I'm a very successful person. Successful? Is that why your forehead is almost as big as Mount Everest? Man, just let's come on and start the game so we can show who the real loser is. Yeah, you got it, punk. ZW, not surprised that I beat you, you scrub. Alright, GG's. But you know what? I have something that you don't. What, a lower KD? Duh.
No. Address.
You can always just joke around, right?
Right?
721 West Butterfly Avenue, right? No, I am not getting lit up today. Yeah, I'm gonna be on my Fortnite today. Fight me. One bullet should be alright, right? Not gonna let this guy talk about me. Now I'm gonna have to stay hostile at all times. That can't be him. That just can't be. That can't be. Here we go. Package for Mr. Jerkface. Here you go. Oh, it's just my package. Oh, you don't know how bad you just scared me.
How rude.
Wow, I guess his name wasn't Jerk for nothing.
Guy does not know what he's in for.
Wow, what a loser. Abby, didn't that guy get the freaking message? What, it's you? What the heck are you doing here? Don't you remember me? Yeah. Now that I'm finished with you, now I gotta talk to my fans. So, moral of the story is, don't be mean, don't talk trash, and don't be jerks to society, because karma will come and get you, as you can see with our friend here.
Cause you had a bad day, you take it one down, you sing a sad song just to turn it up.
Now this is just a video to put out to keep my channel active and updated. So if you guys liked it, you guys know what to do. And I really liked it. It was fun and it was fun. And yeah, if you guys want another skit, just let me know, and I'll see you guys next time.